All right. It happens on Thanksgiving, again at Christmas too. We meet at Mom's for dinner in the old house we all knew. Our brothers both will be there, and we'll all bring our wives. We'll catch up on the little things been happening in our lives. And as long as they stay little, we're okay. We talk about the turkey and praise the pumpkin pie. Comment on the changes on the block as time goes by. It sure as we're all sitting there, at some point it heads south. When a pointed observation escapes from someone's mouth. Always when the stuffing hits the fan. And the other side of the table seems a million miles away. We start to share opinions on the issues of the day. We stare right at each other, but we can't see eye to eye. With the other side of the table. To Jesus comes up quite a bit, creeps into every topic, even when it doesn't fit. And Brother Bob's a gun nut, says we're on the road to ruin, and all them GD liberals don't know what the hell they're doing. That's about when things start getting loud. With both brothers and their spouses all spouting their two cents, I counter all their notions with my lefty arguments. They think I'm quite the commie and sure to fry in hell, and I think they're delusional and dangerous as well. Mom just does her best to keep the peace, 'cause the other side of the table we fan. And when all is said and done, we're still one big happy clan. See, we agree to disagree and share a second round of pie.
The healing power of pie, indeed. We all need a little bigger piece of the pie, wouldn't you say? You know, at this juncture, after outing myself as a lefty, I could go one of two ways. We just move right along, nothing to see here, next song. Or I could go into some fiery rhetoric and lose a bunch of people. I think maybe just one, confine myself to one remark. Can we get money the hell out of the system? Can we all agree on that?
Yeah.
No matter what side of the aisle you're on, money doesn't belong in the process.